Computer ni lakukan. Kumaulexa theater and for all the Moi. Kapano, I thank you, Marum Haru, Loka, Mataka. Puhi, he had a little bit of my mother. For Puhi, I have a deal on the Omaya and Bai in Mataka. Marvel have our sea of the Hano. My mother told me. Kau yang paling sokong sama api, kau yang mana tu sama kata fikir tu dia aku. Kau yang mau ya, kau yang mau pun mata apa yang boleh kau makan dia aku. Api itu kalau kita nak uang kau, apa mepi dia, uang kau kita ni buma yang kiri. Ua kau pe kau di mana pun, dia kau mengalah dia mahu ua kau. Kau mai fahamkan atau ni kau horo kau ni kau. Kau nak nak pin 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 dia hitoi hitoi atau lang atau dia membangun. Atau kau mahu kimi, mai mahu dia mai kapai faham. Kau mahu dia mai hoko kimi kifar kau. Kau ulur kau, kau layak untuk memang fesyen dan pohon motor. Kau faham boleh? Kau pernah faham dari USA? Mau si monomono motor yang kau faham boleh? Faham boleh tak awal tu? Kau yang faham boleh ia tak hanya kau berpikir di ospek atau atau apa? Kalau mahu bersama kapul, ayuh pergi lama mafunya. Panawa kau itu kalau mafulu dia, itu tu faham dia punya. Pergi mahu kau makinisa. Ebet, atap ini tangan saya waktu bersama kapul lagi. Faham mohon ini tangan kau terbitan tonga mohon. Kalau sih kau mati untuk kemana? Wesi aja. Ayah kena kuya, aku si fine awi dia mau fine mana mana, si fine tolo, aku koma kena datang mari. Aku fine mohe kita, mau capai, manusia moyo, aku si fine awi, si fine dia kata orang lain atau pun orang mana. Kau koma dia nak fine tolo, aku fine mohe. Nak apa lagi kita fakir? Apa itu terakhir? Atiola terakhir yang kau ahli menjadi terakhir. Apa yang pare-pare itu terakhir? Kau ialah apa itu yang berbincang itu ialah masterisi. Kau yang faham terakhir kau yang ahli. Ahli mereka malam atau kau ahli terakhir. Karena si bangau apa itu yang faham kau yang kau. Mui pe api kau itu terakhir, tapi ayah meaah aku kahimor, bahwa aku termata aku, tapi ayah termati sekali. Karena itu matangke, jadi ke kewaya ke seres api api parah pun, karena ayah mau kurung meyu, oh punya dia ambil dia matangke pun. Oh, mau-mau. Ya, ini mesti kau mau. Mau-mau ilah yang kita tahu lagi. Fari benda terbaik, mari saya atong tepat itu. Oh, buih saya hari ini. Kau mau lagi. Iya. Dia itu wajar. Di tengah ini pada pagi ini tahu yang hanya mau pada oskatanya. Kali di pagi ini ada beberapa lagi di mutu hati dan nanti tahu itu bawa. Hau ke hari dia arkatong atau. Ya, pada pagi ini itu tuh beberapa itu tahu papa lagi tahu yang dari dia itu oskatong kita. Kau hai nai tu mui, tapi pada benda yang akhir tu si mereka panggil dia Tại sao cái con ai phá lấy kỳ mũa? Và tôi phá lấy cái kỳ mũi, mấy cái kỳ phụ mà nó phá kỳ hạt đi. Ô ạ đẹp mà đi. Thế ngay hữu ạ cao với, ngay tôi nằm lại cái kỳ mũa phải cứ xe lắc hết cái thằng này, cái mặt thằng này là cao. Cao ở bên mình là phải là ý, thì không phải bảo bảo là cao, bảo bảo ở bên của mình là cái bàn. Tôi không ai kia nên tôi cảm thấy đây là bỏ phai và màu khổ khổ. Nên là mấy cái gì, vũ trụ tôi có nhà hợp với thầy là cả. Cho màu phúc mà đi mà vũ trụ tôi không ai. Hát tôi chỉ vì phần màu tao là cái gì của họ. Đấy, tôi chỉ share the experience with, share the experience with you of what happened that night. I put them to sleep and they slept well. But I stayed up all night and prayed for them. So,
I can't believe the difference between 4 weeks ago and what it looks like now. Because you can drive it now and hardly see there was a cycle. But it's because the community here has just been together and they've been repairing roofs and fixing what they can, but it's with all the corrugated iron that has been blown off buildings. So the roofs that are repaired have holes and are not even because they've had to be battered out. So it looks fine, but there is a whole lot. It's only short-term. And there are many staff and people still out of their houses.
We are fortunate that the majority of the modern buildings are very strongly constructed. This one being examined, two-post centre, lecture hall, the loss of door, so it was damaged, but most of the modern buildings are renovated with the dead, of course the chapel won't be damaged. Just minor damage. They're very strongly constructed. Some of the older houses are actually not as strong.
Okay. establishes a competition by golden wrappers and chocolate bars. A grand prize is announced. The Bucket family now discuss who has won tickets so far.
I just knew it was the fact that we ate so many bars of chocolate that it is impossible not to find one. I think it's chocolate. It's a lot.
I love eating. Eating is great, especially chocolate. I bit into a Mocha's chocolate bar and found a golden ticket. I'm so excited.
What a revolting woman! She is so pushy!
And what a repulsive boy! Only thinks of himself.
Only four more golden ticket left. I wonder who will get those. I do hope a Bucket gets one.
The second golden ticket has been found. That leaves only three. I wonder who will call it.
You see, boys, as soon as my little girl told me that she wanted one of those golden tickets, I went to town and buy thousands and thousands of worker cards. Then I came home and told my workers, "You see, workers, today is a very special day. Today you will quit shelling and salting peanuts, but today you will start unwrapping chocolate bars and finding a golden ticket."
"Where's my golden ticket, Daddy? I want my golden ticket, Daddy. I want one. I want one."
My 3 days gone, and we still have no luck. But one day, one of our workers will find a golden ticket.
"That's even worse than the fat boy. And Paula is cheating.
She needs a really good spanking for being so spoiled."
"I don't think the girl found a bed quite fair. Do you?"
"No, some people never play fair."
"He spoils her too much.
It's time to sleep. Tomorrow is a special day."
"Come to bed, son. It's a great day tomorrow. We should have a rest right now."
"It's a wonderful park, isn't it? Instead of sleep, is."
"And did that, yes. And you need to stay still with your birthday."
"How wonderful! I'm so excited."
"Then remember to bring it here when you open it, so we can see if you want."
"I'm very hopeful. It will be wonderful, son."
"I'm going to think with my fingertips."
"Good night."
There was great anticipation to find out who is what the latest new worker called in Dickie.
"Dad, read it, quick!"
"Two more golden tickets found today. Only one wallet."
"All right, head to. We found it."
"Calm down, Joe. Calm down, Joe, because the third golden ticket was found
Oh dear, I thought someone has a weak one."
"Look at her, how despicable."
"I just hope I'm trying to get one."
"I'm a commissioner normally, but when I heard about this ticket thing to Mr. Walker's, I gave up coming and started on chocolate bars in the hope of shaking them. But now I'm back on comp. I just adore it. I can't do without it."
"Mother,
Mother, keep your hair on. You see this gum I'm chewing right now? It's one I've been having for 3 months solid."
"Mother, it could
be wise." "Me too, girl. He doesn't deserve a golden ticket."
"So, she can't do sleep and must say, give or take, she doesn't."
"And who got the fourth golden ticket?"
"Oh, yes. The fourth golden ticket was found by a boy who was Mike TV."
"Another bad boy, Alvin Brown. Tell us more about him, please."
feel ourselves was going like all the others with silent visitors. When our reporter arrived, our mind, the lucky winner, seemed annoyed by the whole business.
Can you fools see? I am watching TV. I wish you wouldn't interrupt. Quiet, it's great to have a prize, but really, I just love TV. I love gangsta.
That's quite enough. I can't bear to listen to it anymore. I'm going to bed.
Well, it's dead like this now, this grand.
Of course not. Some do, of course, but not us. Our child is not like that at all.
Quiet. Quiet so, yes, two heads are very together. So, we suffer tomorrow. Then we take the phone to the license. Let's see the middle of this. Who doesn't deserve this idea?
So grateful
You like it? And I appreciate taking your time to come and visit us. Happy all subjects to you. Finally here, you can receive special international pass. We call it an international pass. And this is our response to this message on the 168th anniversary, in which he said, we need to bring in the national program to study European sciences. And we are trying to finish Australians are here to help us kickstart. There may be other Australians in Canada who want to come to the East and Tonga, tell them that there is a place to take care. When you go back to Australia, we wish you to take care of home. And send our regards to Frank Prince. Go to our power and stay in this. Tell a little Prince. Musicians are still playing their music here in Tonga. Over how long that happens. Everybody raise it up. Tama Tonga tu o ngāu, Toloa o manu. Tōtu kia iti maupe, ni Tupou ke roto. Haru. Haru. Thank you.